Happy Tuesday, everyone. Let's go ahead and open our December 17th pin. How stinking cute. I didn't even think about them having the puppies on here, but that is so cute. I really like that a lot. So these are the two, and I think there's three total that look like Lady. And then the other one looks like Tramp. So I'm guessing the other two will be on the next pin, but I guess we will see. Oh, I love this. This is so cute. All right, let's see here. So they are actually inside with the other dogs, whereas the other two sets that we did, the bottom pins were outside, but I guess that's the only real difference I see. So cute. Okay, so almost done with Lady and the Tramp already. I can't believe it. This advent calendar is going by really fast, and I guess just, you know, life in general is going by really fast. But I really love the puppies. I'm so glad those are on there. I was thinking about it and I was like, I don't know what other characters they're going to put on this calendar, because really you have, you know, Lady, Tramp, the two dogs that live next door to Lady, and then the ones that she meets in the pound, I guess, and then the two that are like on the street. But it wouldn't make sense for those dogs to be in the house. So the puppies do make sense. So I'm glad that they did that. I don't really have anything else for today. Tomorrow the videos will start to be like filmed day of again. So I'll be able to talk a little more about like what's actually going on. And then hopefully, I don't know, maybe I'll be able to do, show you guys a few other like Christmassy things to go with Vlogmas. But anyway, I hope you guys are having a great week so far, and I can't believe how close to Christmas we are. Less than 10 days. It's wild. So I'll see you guys here tomorrow, and